Good morning, students. Now, till here, we have studied about the weather of the place, climate of a place, and even the adaptation of the animals in the hot and the dry climates. Now, in this slide, we will cover up the adaptation of the animals that live in extremely cold climates as well as hot tropical and temperate climate. So, we will move. This is the slide where I have given the mind map of some of the animals that show the adaptations in extremely cold climates. This is the polar bear that contains some of the characteristic features such as white paws. They are the good swimmer. On the other hand, that is penguin that huddle together to stay warm. And also a huddle together to lay eggs. So through mind map, I am just going to give you some concrete visualization about the adaptations of the animals living in the cold climates. Animals that live in cold areas usually have adaptations to keep their bodies warm by layers of fat deposits. They take on the temperature of the water, which is usually stable. Some large fish and mammals keep their bodies warm by excessive muscular activity and thick waterproof fur. But some of the other animals are there that also exhibit some types of the adaptations. For example, polar bears. Polar bears have white paws with long curved nails called claws. Why do they help them? This helps them to move on the snow. I have told you that the polar bears are the good swimmer. So what is the advantage here for them? Polar bears keep on swimming to keep them cool. White paws work as a rudder. While swimming, they are very good swimmers. Polar bears has also a highly developed sense of smell. It helps the polar bear in finding a fish even from under a thick layer of snow. These adaptations help polar region to survive in the extreme conditions of the polar region. Now, other adaptations of polar bear may be female polar bear bears dig dens in the snow where they might hibernate, that is, remain inactive or dormant during the worst part of the winter. This allows them to survive without food or water during the cold winter season. The white fur of the polar bear acts as a good insulator against the cold. And as I have discussed that some of the animals living in the cold climates that bear the fat deposits. So even this is true for the polar bears. Polar bears also have a thick layer of fat called blubber under their skins, which keep their bodies warm and insulated from the cold. Now another example of the polar bear, or you can say the like the polar bear as the penguins. We are very much familiar with the penguins. Penguins, what do? To keep their body warm. Penguins huddle together in groups to stay warm and fight their enemies. Actually, the male penguins huddle together to protect the eggs laid by the female from the severe cold. If exposed to the cold, the eggs get destroyed. The female penguins then return to the sea to feed themselves and bring food for their chicks. So these are the different adaptations that are being shown by the different animals. Here I have showing you some pictures of the polar bear and the penguins, how to adapt themselves in such extremely cold climate. Some other examples of the animals that live in extremely cold climates are Arctic fox, Canadian lynx, Arctic hare, etc. Now till here, we have discussed about the animals living in the cold climates. Now we'll move to the hot and tropical and temperate climates, where also the animals live. So how do they adapt themselves? The area of the earth near both sides of the equator is called tropical region. And we have discussed that the area lying side to the equator are very warm. So the tropical region has generally a hot climate because of its location around the equator. The tropical region gets plenty of rainfall. This makes the region humid. Thus, the tropical regions have hot and humid climate. So, some of the adaptations in animals living in tropical rainforest must be according to that. Actually, these animals induce a faster evaporation by active sweating, panting, and leaking. Just as in hot desert climates, animals here too are more active during early mornings, evenings, or nights. Gorillas, monkeys, jaguars, sloths, colorful birds such as macaws can be found in this region. The animals such as leaf insects and stick insects are shaped or colored to match their surroundings. This makes them harder to spot. Some of this, as it has been mentioned here, some of the adaptations are a skin color, means they can match their surroundings, a skin color which helps them to camouflage in order to catch prey or protect themselves from predators. Another adaptation is they run very fast so that they can escape themselves from their